Andy Wicker reporting from Dupont Circle in Washington, D.C.
Andy, that was the smartest thing you've ever recorded. No, turn around, I'll tell you why. Randy, that was the smartest thing you ever did because of music rights. Now you have video of someone dancing. You've got a whole bunch of people dancing here, Pride Weekend in Dupont Circle, Washington, D.C. And that drummer was playing live on plastic buckets just out here. And you don't have to worry about the melodies being copyright or...
You don't know what I did. You know what I did? I just put a couple dollars in his drum and I told the kids I'm doing dancing. I said, look, take care of the man that's giving you the music, you know, because he's really making the party possible.
And he know he's right.
And I'll put you on YouTube if you do.
And he's right here, so you know, and that's probably his station too, right in front of the Dupont Circle subway entrance. So now people, when they come to DC, they're gonna know.
He really is talented. I mean, that was a great beat.
I wouldn't be surprised if that man got a recording contract to do drum tracks as a session player with anyone from just having been seen.
And you work with music videos, so you know.
Yeah. But the thing about working with YouTube videos and online videos, you now have music that you can lay under any of your dancing that has copyright material that might be in subject to your account closing. And turn around, we're in Dupont Circle. End of story.
Okay.
And as someone who lost all of the...
Okay.
As someone who lost all of their video... As someone who's lost all of their video on the internet because of copyright, I applaud you, Randolph. That was the most important thing for your career to have in your archives and to have filmed and to support that great player. Dupont Circle, DC.